Hello friends, welcome to this video on circles. In the previous video, we proved the theorem that equal chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center. Today, we will discuss its converse. Friends, will the converse of this theorem also be true? That is, if I say that if the chords of a circle subtend equal angles at the center, then will these chords also be equal? Let us find out through an activity. Friends, draw a circle of radius 3 cm on a paper with center O. Now, with the help of scale and protractor, make two angles at the center like this, whose measurement is equal. Here, we have taken the measurement of angles as 70 degrees. You can also make them according to your own preference. Now, join the endpoints of these two angles AB and CD in this way. Now we have got chords AB and DC. Find their measurement. Friends, you can see that these two chords are equal. You can repeat this activity by taking more circles. Friends, you will come to the conclusion that if the angles subtended by the chords of a circle at the center are equal, then the chords are equal. Now let's prove it mathematically with the help of a statement. Let's draw a circle whose center is O. We are given that angles MON and SOR subtended by chord MN and SR respectively at center O are equal. Now, prove that chords MN and SR are equal. Friends, how can we prove that these two chords are equal? Yes, if we prove these two triangles to be congruent, then both these sides will be equal, because the corresponding parts of congruent triangles are equal. That is why their corresponding sides will also be equal. Why don't you pause the video and try to prove it? In triangle MON and triangle SOR, a pair of two sides are equal because they are the radii of the circle and the corresponding angles between these sides are also equal. Therefore, both triangle MON and triangle SOR are congruent according to the SAS congruence rule. Therefore, side MN and side SR will also be equal. In this way, we also prove the converse of the theorem. Friends, that's all in this session. Today we discuss the converse of the theorem, angle subtended by a chord at a point. See you in the next video with some questions based on this. Thank you.